No. It's okay. It's okay because now that you're here, all of that work is behind me. Mommy.
You'd like to kill me right now, Oliver, wouldn't you? This might change your mind.
What is this?
You got me pregnant.
She was about your age when she abandoned me.
No.
It was then that I knew what I was missing. A mother's touch. Skin to skin contact.
I know what it's like to be abandoned.
No. No. Lana, please. Please.
This monster you planted inside me, I'm getting rid of it. Somebody's precious baby crying for his mommy.
You're gonna abandon me. Just like my mother.